Right, I've moved it down to about halfway between the top and bottom marks. And on the left hand side I've got it to the top mark. Also moved the point of aim closer to the centre. So we'll try that, see what it looks like outside. Right, I've got the board set up. I've got my 0.5% and 2.75% marks on the board set up for a distance from my headlights of 13-20mm. So I'm showing a little bit higher on these beams at the moment. So I'll try and turn them down a bit. I've also got this passenger one aimed well to the curb side. It's difficult to see exactly where the centre of the beams are, but it's reasonably easy to see through the camera. What's this one looking like? See if I can find the headlight. Figure out which direction to turn them. It's going down. Turn anti-clockwise on the top screw. Bring the cutoff just down to, it's quite difficult to see the exact positions. Washed out the light quite a lot on the camera. Try and find the see, that's not bad at that. The other side needs to come down as well. Change hands. Not too bad.